Hey guys, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I got a really cool old Ford for you here. And this is the 36 Ford, two-door. And we'll take a look here. Got your V8 emblem. This is one of my favorite front ends on all the 30s Fords. It's just a really sharp looking car. I can get it focused for you here. And this one still has the original flathead in it. And it's pretty original all the way around, actually. We'll take a look around and I'll show you inside here. But got the steel wheels, the wide whites on it. And, you know, it's not a show car, it's a driver. But I kind of like them like this with some road miles on them. And, you know, you wouldn't be afraid to drive it around. And still looks cool, and it's got a little bit of patina to it, so it's looking really good. Got the spare tire back here above the bumper, and it kind of has that humpback trunk on it and everything. Take a look at that, and we'll take a peek inside. And I've looked at this before, and the door is open and shut really nicely. And you can see it's got the kind of a original appearing interior, but this has been all recovered, obviously. But got the original gauges. Take a look at that. Kind of cool looking. 100 mile an hour speedometer. And there's your turn signals, and it has the banjo style steering wheel. And that's just really cool. I don't think you can make that out, but it's got the V8 emblem right there on the shifter, manual transmission. And, take a look at the old heater under there. But yeah, it's a cool looking original dashboard. Looks like the mirror has a clock in it. That's unusual. But anyway, it's looking pretty good. And you can see it's still got the original old style pedal set up. They add an oil pressure gauge to it here. Cool. Alright. Whew.
You like the pickups.
Man, it's warm in here today.
Yeah,
isn't it?
A little warm.
It's a 36.
It is 36.
Uh-huh. And I think it's pretty much original under the hood. Got the flathead in there.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So that's a look at the 36 Ford two-door sedan here. And I'm going to keep looking around and hopefully you enjoyed taking a look at it. See you later.